All right. Let's hear it.
Oh, it's even worse than I imagined. The new face of the NYPD is perfectly embodied by Brooklyn's own Jake Peralta.
That's not so bad.
The old guard would have eaten a guy like Peralta for breakfast and unloaded him by lunch.
Well, it's very colorful and hurtful.
Well, guess I'm done with this.
Not good enough.
3, 2, 1. Welcome to the party, pal!
God, love that movie.
Die Hard.